it didn't have the horsepower to really do anything. You're always stuck in traffic. Always. Like the red lights, you're always upset.
Thank you.
come out? Is that just like adhesive on there?
Yeah, I just put a little adhesive on it, and then when I get back home, I just kind of tear it off and scrub off stuff. But yeah. I have a suction cup, but I just forgot it.
Yeah.
You know, that's ideal for a suction cup.
Right.
And I already damaged my windshield wiper by putting it there. Just not thinking.
Yeah.
You know, I should have put it up here or something, but then I didn't want to damage the paint.
Oh,
right?
you put your windshield wipers on with it?
Well, you have to be down there because they spray all the time. Yeah. And it's just very dirty.
Yeah.
So, but yeah, it's very enjoyable.
How do you control it from in?
They make all control stuff. I just reach over here and turn it on before I go. And then when I get back home, I just edit it. Yeah, it's pretty easy.
You ever try mounting it like on here or something? In here?
Last time I came to the track, I had it on the inside and it was upside down, hanging down. It was good, but the reason I was doing that is because I had an instructor with me and I wanted to learn from what he was talking about. You know, you're on the track, you get a little frustrated sometimes, a little rushed. Yeah. So I may review it later.
Watch it.
I put it on YouTube. People love it. They love it.
Yeah.
Time to line up.